Honours shared after the first 2 points, one each. A little bit more topspin on the serve than Zhang thought. Didn't quite get his racket over the ball. Spin biting into the rubber off the end of the table. Catching the top edge of Zhang's bat, flying off the end of the table. There it goes. It's only a fraction of a second. The missed timing, but the results look pretty grim as it flies off the edge into the lights, out of the playing area. And there we have the Chinese coaches, players. Wang Lichin in the middle, former world champion. Good forehand topspin from Wang. Wang Lichin looking on. His place is one that's in doubt. Will the Chinese selectors go for experience? Will they go for youth? The outcome of that decision could affect Wang Lichin's involvement in the World Championships in Rotterdam later this year, and indeed the Olympics next year. The reverse backhand topspin not quite coming off for Wang Hao. Again, the ball hitting the top edge of the racket. Wang Hao with his two serves to come. Leads 6-4. Zhang Yike just staying close to the table, not being forced away. Eventually the error came from Wang Hao. Wang Hao topspin just caught the top of the net. It affected the trajectory of the ball just enough to force the error. There it goes. Zhang not quite able to make the necessary alterations to his shot. 7-5, Wang Hao. Zhang with his two serves to come. Sensible table tennis from Zhang, forced Wang Hao away from the table, kept him there, moved the ball around, and eventually Wang Hao going for a reverse backhand topspin away from the table. Missed the table, point to Zhang. Zhang very good at that particular skill, comes across the table to return with his backhand on the forehand side, but does it very effectively. There he comes again. And now Zhang with a two-point lead at the business end of this first game. And indeed has advantage of service. Strong backhand on the diagonal from Zhang, three game points. And that's an excellent performance by Zhang Yike. Slightly fortunate for Zhang, just trickled over the net. Of course, you can serve as many let serves as you want in a row. Wang Hao just throwing the ball up, not a lot of spin or speed. It is a little bit more difficult to play the topspin off the bounce when there isn't a lot of pace on the ball. Saying that Zhang didn't throw the ball upwards. The topspin from Wang. Out wide to the forehand of Zhang, just caught the edge of the table. Certainly made it unreturnable once it hit the edge. Drops to the floor from the edge of the table. Block down the line from Wang Hao. This time the forehand topspin down the middle from Wang into the body of Zhang. Backhand to backhand, Wang Hao going for the reverse backhand down the line. Didn't quite come off. Zhang Yike still in with an outside chance. He's got a few more points, there's one of them. Clawing his way back into this second game. Return of service was slightly long. Zhang in with that forehand topspin. Wang Hao now with his two serves. Lead 7-5. Zhang Zhang holding his ground, keeping up to the table. Takes on the counter top spin. Again, the serve was over the white line. Zhang, strong backhand topspin. And the score's level. That's a great topspin from Wang Hao. Anticipated well, stepped round the backhand, drilled that forehand topspin down the line. There he goes, and that's straight down the line. Excellent play. That was 2 points against the Zhang Yike serve. And that's a great backhand down the line. The reverse backhand topspin, first on the diagonal, then he whipped it down the line. Gives him 3 game points. And there it is at the first time of asking, the heavy backspin on the serve. And so the player's back, Zhang to serve. Difficult for the crowd in this situation, of course, because it's a all-China final. Crowd not sure which player to support. And I guess after the first semi-final, which saw Timo Boll beating the Olympic champion Marlin, when there was passionate support for Timo Boll, and indeed a small section of Chinese supporters supporting Marlin. The atmosphere was electric. And now, despite some superb table tennis, just a little bit difficult for the crowd. But as you can hear, they appreciate good table tennis. And full marks to the German crowd. They understand what's going on out there. They applaud at the right times. They show the right amount of passion for their own player. But they're very respectful of the opponent. Two points each. Zhang now with his two serves to come. Reverse backhand topspin working to great effect for Wang Hao. Again, this time from the middle of the table, out wide to Zhang's forehand. Superb topspins from Zhang. And the final one, incredible amount of side spin. Very powerful. See there the footwork. Strong, powerful legs. A little bit of perspiration on the racket. Wanghao just showing the umpires, asking permission to remove it. Long fast serve followed in by a forehand topspin. Two out of two with the Wanghao serve. It's now Zhang Yike with his two serves to come. A lot of topspin on the Zhang backhand. Topspin launched himself into that topspin, took it very early. Managed to get an excellent angle out wide to Wang's forehand. Didn't quite read the spin, Zhang. Lifted what he thought was backspin. There wasn't the backspin to lift, so the ball pops up in the air, and straight away, as you can see, he's retreating from the table. 8-7 for Wang. Wang with his second serve. Again, interesting to see Zhang come right across the table to return from his forehand with the backhand. But the tactics paying dividends. The reverse backhand topspin not quite coming off for Wang. Zhang now with his two serves. Reverse action going away from the body. On that occasion, it looked like side spin and backspin. This time, long and fast with a little bit of topspin. He's straight in behind it with the forehand topspin. There it goes. The return's high. Good angle out wide to the Wang forehand. A little bit of side spin came around the outside of the ball with that topspin. So Zhang now with two game points. This time it's Wang in behind the serve. One game point saved. Coming round, returning with the backhand from the forehand side. Group of volunteers who support the professionals in terms of dressing the arena, all the arrangements, the transport arrangements. And the German Table Tennis Association, the Deutsche Tischtennis Bund, very professional at staging major events. The World Cup in Magdeburg was quite superb. The Volkswagen Cup. And of course, the World Championships will be held in this hall in 2012. And table tennis is in very safe hands when they're working with the Deutsche Tischtennis Bund and the superb professional staff and amazing volunteers who work on these events. Two points each, start of the fourth game. Wanghao now with his two serves. Net serve. Well spotted by the umpire. Three points each. Zhang Yike now with his two serves. An open topspin rally. And it's Wang Hao who comes out on top. Just lifting that topspin a little bit too much. The reverse action serve, the bat going away from the body, cutting across and underneath the ball. Heavy backspin, side spin, wins the point directly. Twists and turns in that point. It looked as though Wang Hao should have won it. But then Zhang makes a superb topspin there. We see it. Somehow Wang Hao gets that one back. Then sends in the float. Manages to get back into the table. Misses the forehand topspin. Side spin on the serve than Wang thought, and Zhang now with a useful 3-point lead, 7-4 in the third game. If Zhang manages to win this fourth game, I should say, he'll take some beating. Potentially 3-1 up. He now leads 8-4. Both players use the towel. Further 6 points has progressed. The reverse backhand topspin, a little look of desperation about Wang Hao. 4-9. Six game points for Zhang Yike. One saved, five remain. Zhang with his second serve. Edge ball, and that's the fourth game to Zhang Yike. T-Mobile awaits the winner of this match in what I'm sure will be an incredibly exciting final. These two met in the final of the World Cup in Magdeburg just before Christmas. Wang Hao winning by 4-1. In fact, they've met on 6 previous occasions, and Wang Hao has the distinct advantage of having won 5. So this certainly against the form book, and indeed against their current rankings as well. But Zhang Yike will be looking to prove his point. He'll be looking to put a marker down for his place in the World Championships and indeed the Olympic Games. Superb play by Zhang. Consistent top spins out wide to Wang's forehand. Then he plays one straight down the line. There's the one down the line. That wins the point. And quite clearly, Zhang Yaike has a very good record against the Chinese players, having won the Chinese National Championships already twice, and he's only 22. And Wang Hao calling a timeout. The normally reliable backhand return from the forehand side of the table, letting Zhang down on that occasion. But he now has his two serves to come. And it looks as though the timeouts work for Wang Hao. He's taken two consecutive points. He's certainly broken the run of points for Zhang. Oh, but that's amazing stuff from Zhang. He had to get up on his toes to keep over the ball. That backhand down the line, unreturnable, despite the desperate lunge from Wang Hao. 4-6, Wang with his two serves. Forehand topspin with a little bit of side spin out wide to the Wang forehand wins the point. Both players using the towel. A further 6 points have progressed. Seven, five, Zhang with two serves. Certainly finding his range, finding his consistency with that backhand topspin. 7-8-5, sorry. 3 points away from the final. And the netcord helping the cause on that occasion. 5-9. There's a look of defeat about Wang Hao. And certainly now he faces 5 match points. One saved. 4 remain, and now Zhang with his two serves. And there it is. Zhang Yike takes the fifth game 11-6, and this semi-final by 4 games.